There will be a mention of a magazine called The Link. This is it. You can all read it later. The Link magazine.
I've always been an urban boy, my journey up and down. Once I lived in Accrington and also London town. I've tasted many fruits of life, of apple, grape and quince. Then I came to live in Offton and I've never looked back since. I came to live in Offton and I've never looked back since. There's adverts for important things like rule up, rock or sink. It also names our constables who can help us keep crime clean. Just contact PC287 or PC913. Just contact PC287 or PC913. We're fed up with road closures. They've been happening all year. With diggers and pneumatic drills, so awful to the ear. And soon, once more, the parking road will close for a new train. So, let's boycott the market and not use the road again. Let's boycott the market and not use the road again. Traffic problem just outside makes some folks feel aghast. Cars past the church, then turning left, are going much too fast. We had a public meeting on the site 3 months ago, which showed that if a group stood there, the traffic would go slow. We're proud of our new village hall, and just to show we care, soon a team will gather and a Christmas lunch prepare. It's for the village hall folks, and they all have been invited. The parish council pays for it, and everyone's delighted. The parish council pays for it, and everyone's delighted. Had an antique evening and we brought along our stuff, like our great granddad's couplings and the box he kept his snuff. There were a few nice pieces, but to most we faced quite pale. The expert said, don't auction it, but try a carbon sale. We've lost our friendly vicar, yes, our Bernie has retired. Maybe he felt overworked and his energy expired. Main churches he took after would make a bishop laugh. Make half of them redundant, the trouble is, which half? Make half of them redundant, the trouble is, which half? I'm told I'll soon be 18, but I can't believe it's true. Although there are a few things that I can no longer do. I do not run a quarter mile, nor fame nor fortune seek. But I'll get a pension rise in pence, just 25 each week.
I'll get a pension rise in pence, just 25 each week.
I'm happy now, I live my life in a country way. And now I know how good it is, in Offton I will stay. We're city life, it seems to me, they're always in a fix. It's better for your peace of mind to live out in the sticks.
It's better for your peace of mind to live out in the sticks. It's better for your peace of mind to live out in the sticks.